Hi everyone, namaste, welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, I'm gonna do a swatch video and a review video for these babies. These are Maybelline Insta Age Rewind concealers. I have all the shades available, so I'll be doing a swatch video and I'll be showing you as well that how you can use these concealer in different ways. I can use them in 5 different ways, and I'll show you in the video how you can use these concealers differently. And you guys know how much I love these concealers. Almost I have used this concealer almost my every makeup video, zyadatar, yeah, because I love highlighting my under eye area using this concealer, especially the shade neutralizer. I have used a lot. So let's get started with the review of these concealers. So before going to the review, I'm just going to show you some swatches. 8 shades are available of these concealer in India. Let's go and see the swatches first. All these swatches, let's come to the review. So basically it comes in a tube like this. It is 6 ml of product and it retails about 650 rupees, Indian rupees. And I have been using this concealer since very long. Shayad jab ye India mein available bhi nahi tha tab se main ise use kar rahi hu, because I got it from US, and I am completely in love with this concealer, especially using under my eyes, because it doesn't give that look jo normally hume kai bar concealer use karne se milti hai, that wrinkly feeling, that fine lines jo dikhti hain wo is concealer ke sath, you can't see those fine lines. So that's why I think the name is so appropriate for this concealer. It erases dark circles and you also don't see the fine lines as much as you see in other concealers when you use them. So when you open the tube the very first time, you have to twist it to get the product out, and you will have to twist a lot for the first time to get the product out. But once you're using this product, the product is out, you don't have to twist much. You can just twist once or twice and the product will come out. But for the very first time, you have to twist for about 10-12 times. You can see my makeup. I have done my base using this concealer only. I haven't used any foundation or any other thing. Everything is done by these concealers, from correcting to concealing to base to contouring to highlighting. Sab kuch maine isi concealer ke sath kiya hai. So let's go and see how I did my full face using these concealers. So the very first way, I use this concealer as corrector to neutralize my dark circle. So I always prefer darker concealer to correct my dark circles. So I'm using the shade Caramel, and then I'm just gonna apply it to my under eye area and wherever I feel I need to correct, like size of my mouth, size of my nose, and just like this. And then I'm just gonna take my concealer brush and I'm gonna blend everything really nicely. You can see that this corrector just balanced my whole face into one tone. Now I can use concealer. So the second way, I use this concealer as a concealer only. So I'm just gonna I'm just gonna conceal my dark circles after the correction, usually. And I'm just also gonna conceal the blemishes or marks here and there I have on my face. And with the help of a concealer brush, I'm just gonna blend all the concealer nicely into my skin. I'm just go over with a beauty blender after using a blending brush for blending my concealer, and this will give me more flawless and more natural look using a beauty blender. So this is how I use this concealer as a base. I skip foundation and I use this just this concealer as a base. So I just dot it over all over my face. I'm using sand and honey color together to match my skin tone, and I'm just randomly dotting over my face, and then using a foundation brush I'm gonna blend everything really nicely. And it worked as a really nice lightweight and flawless base, as you can see in the video itself. To get that really nice blended look, I'm just gonna go over with the beauty blender again to blend everything nicely. Fourthly, I'm using this concealer as a highlighter, so I'm just gonna highlight some points of my face, like under my eyes, bridge of nose, cupid's bow, forehead and chin, with the help of this concealer. Then I'll take my blending brush and I'll just blend this concealer really nicely into my base. And here you can notice that certain areas of my face are highlighted instantly. So I'm just gonna set with a powder wherever I highlighted, and then I'll move to the next step. So next, I use this concealer as a contour color. So I'm just gonna use the darkest shade I have. This is caramel, and it's a beautiful, beautiful contour color for medium skin tone. So I'm just gonna apply onto my hollows of my cheekbones, and I'm also gonna shape my nose and my forehead and also my jawline. And then with the help of a blending brush, I'm just gonna blend all the concealer really nicely, and you can just see how nice and chiseled my cheekbones are looking. Once the concealer is blended, I'm just gonna go over with a powder contour to make this concealer set so that it can last for a longer time. So you have checked out how I used all these concealer on my face today. I've done almost everything using this concealer, from highlighting to contouring to concealing to correcting, and also I have used it as my foundation as well, as a base as well. So I completely love these concealers, and I would recommend everybody this concealer. Actually, main bahut pehle se hi recommend karti aa rahi hu. This concealer is one of my favorite concealers I have ever used, and you have seen me using this concealer several times in my videos, several times. I love color neutralizer to highlight my under eye areas, to highlight points of my face, and I love using caramel shade to contour as well. So yeah, so that was all for the video. I hope ye aapko video achhi lagi ho. I will see you guys in my next video. Till then, stay beautiful, stay healthy. Bye bye.